Hello there, everybody. Welcome to the stream. No intro today. I wanted to get right back into the game. So here we are. Here we are, Clannad. So yeah, we've met half of the heroines last time, but we need to meet the rest. You know, because... it's interesting because I'm pretty sure one of these heroines isn't actually, you know... wasn't on the original game I played all those years ago. Like I've said on stream before, I actually played the game, like, so long ago, like, 14 years ago now. It's crazy to think. So, let's get back to it. Yes, we would wish slow, thank you. Homeroom finishes, finally bringing a close to the school day. Had a good nap, best boy. So yeah, I've changed the settings of my webcam. I'm not sure if that's going to improve my tracking very much. But I think if I want to improve the tracking of my webcam, that's particularly for the eyes where I have the big problem, I'll probably have to get contacts. I might ask about getting contacts next time I go to the optician, which is like February next year. Sure. I wonder where we go. You really are carefree, you know that? Yeah. I literally just went straight home and played video games. Yeah. I was very much a loner. You know, I didn't really hang out with friends after school. Hanging out with friends was normally at school or on the birthdays or something like that, you know? Where are we gonna go? I thought I told you I'm broke. Why then? Why even suggest going out? You'd have thought he'd have learned his lesson about trying to like, you know, extort juniors after what happened in the cafeteria today. You remember what last time he got ended up like, he ended up discovering that he actually did that to a rugby club member and the whole rugby club took him outside and beat him up. He really needs to learn, doesn't he? You can't be serious. Well, I guess here goes nothing. With nothing better to do, I decide to follow him. I mean, look at these backgrounds. The people in the background here, they look so funny. Sunahara grabs one of the younger students and begins extorting money from him like a bright mob boss. He's not right. He's left. He's such a jerk, isn't he? Sunahara, why you gotta do this? Please, I don't want to associate with you when you're doing this stuff. Energy drink time. Tasty. If anyone's curious why I'm streaming at 4 p.m. on a Tuesday, my plans with my friends fell through, so I literally have an afternoon free. After this stream, we're going to be doing some art. Well, finishing off that art piece I was doing at the weekend. He did see it, and he was very grateful, which, you know, made me feel nice. It's always nice to do something for others. What is he talking about? No, we don't. Oh. Not even a genius is gonna believe that story, Sunahara-san, really. Usutsuki. Liar.
うんうん、君いいやつだね。なんかあったら僕たち呼ぶといいよ。
If he saw what happened in the cafeteria at lunchtime, then he's not gonna trust you. I sigh in disappointment as Sunohara, who's shaking down yet another student for soda money.
岡崎、何にする？
A fried pork cutlet bowl.
ジュースだっての。
Yeah, you should probably not spend that money. It's kind of not nice of you to do that. Yeah, but I'm hungry.
僕だって減ってるよ。
Yeah, I guess Sunohara didn't have time to eat because he got beaten up.
でも金がねって言ってるだろ。
You should lop off one of your fingers then and use that as payment.
カツ丼のためにんな根性見せません。
Yeah, that sounds like he, what he was asking. Sunohara presses a button on the vending machine. The mechanics inside it whir as it pours ice and soda into a paper cup. Wow, even ice. What a fancy school this is.
Ooh,
maybe carbonation does fill you up, all the, all the gas. Fine.We waste some time in the cafeteria. Afterward, I return home before the sun goes down. Ooh, are we gonna meet the father? I quickly change and leave the house before my father gets back from work. Oh, so he does work. Naruhodo. Ah, this music's so happy. Yeah.As I get to the dorm and begin my walk down a hall, a horde of giants barrels towards me. I think we know who they are. Whoa! I just barely move out of the way as they rush past. They were a bunch of rugby players, of course they were. Who else would big people gonna be? They run straight into their own rooms and slam their doors shut. What are they doing?Oh, yeah. Oh, they looks like they pissed off the dorm mother. Uh-oh. A lone woman turns the corner and comes tearing down the hallway after them.
Oh,
yeah. MILF time. She stops and stands next to me. She's the residence's dorm mother and purveyor of order on the premises, Misai Sagara. Well, we actually get to hear her name, but then I guess we know her, so I guess it makes sense.Though I don't live in the dorm, it's impossible to have not met her seeing as I'm practically here every day. Yeah, pretty much.
こぞって女子寮を覗いたりして。
What the hell, man? Oi! Rugby team! Keep it in your pants, man! Seriously!
あいつらは小学生か。
You do realize high school is that horny age, right?Yeah, there are many routes in this game. It's really difficult to, filter through them all. They're not all romantic routes either. Some of them are like growth routes, and I think this one is one of them. Dorm mother route, yeah. Let's talk to her, why not? You're too easy on them, Misai-san.
何、岡崎。
I mean, if they keep doing it, then obviously there's something wrong. She looks at me with an exhausted expression. Yeah, I mean, they're just dumb jocks who got into the school on their ability to hit other dumb jocks over a leather ball. They won't understand anything unless you beat it into them. Oh, he's setting them up.
それしかないんかね?
I think there might be other ways, to be fair, but...
そういうのは趣味じゃないんだけどさ。
See, she's not. She's nice. She's such a nice dorm mother. Mommy, mommy. I love you, mommy. Right, but you're also not responsible for the dorm at some fancy old girl school. You have to do what the situation calls for.
じゃあ、しゃあない。次は引っ叩いてやるか。
Aw, lucky! That's not a punishment. That's a pleasure. They'll just run off again if you do that.
じゃあどうすればいいのよ?
Thanks, anyone. Will you be back for the art stream later? Or are you too busy? Put them in an arm lock until they shape up. Yeah, that sounds like a good thing.
その方が逃げられるじゃない。相手はラグビー部よ。
Yeah, but you know what they say? Women, you know, anime mothers in like anime are like super strong and always super intimidating. That's where you use technique to trump power. Okay. Well, I'm glad you'd stop by anyway. I'll see you later. See, just take their arms like this and twist your body to throw them onto the floor.
そんなうまくいくかね?
Oh, I think she's gonna be really strong. Bye bye, thank you. Gotcha.
何? 人の部屋の前で密談?
It's not really private, is it? What's up, Peeping Tom? Oh no! Oh no, Okazaki-san, I know what you're doing. I know what you're up to.
Him?
Misai-san, grab Sunahara's arm.
Batsu!
Batsu! Sunahara's body does a 180. Wow. Misai-san, you're so strong. Misai-san's armbar is locked in tight.
二度と女子寮を覗かない?
That's so mean. Yes, actually I 100% agree with that, absolutely. Although Martin prefers Ichinose better, but you know. It's a shame you missed us meeting Tomoyo as well, that was unfortunate.
はい、覗きません。
Very good, very good.
誓う?
誓います!
Poor Sunahara. Always suffering from Okazaki's, like, pranks.
よし。すごい。効果てきめんね。
I mean, it might be different for big rugby players, but yeah. Yep. And devastating enough to get a false confession. It really is. Sunahara is twitching on the floor.
でもなんか自分が暴力的な寮母になっていくようで悲しいわ。
Oh, Sanae-san, Misai-san, you're so sweet. She is definitely wife material. She walks off sighing. Just after that, Sunahara got pwned. Another scream. Yeesh, I suddenly feel bad for this place. She's a fast learner. She's absolutely destroying people. Well, they call it tough love. If she punished you, maybe you did do something wrong, really. I'm pretty sure you admitted to it while screaming out in agony. He did. I do like Tomoyo's as well. Just because she deals with those delinquents with ease. I lie sprawled out on Sunahara's floor reading magazines. Yes? You can't say no to me, I'm your friend. Yeah, but I wanted to read some of these. Oh, and you're here too. Yeah, I just wanted to read these magazines. Yes. Yes, you are. Well, no. I want to devour all of these magazines while I'm by your side, buddy. Good question. Why? Flip.
Hmm.
Okazaki's so mean. What? Can you keep it down?
それ返せよ。僕だってまだ読んでないんだぞ。
Have you not? That's a shame. Go reread an old magazine. Look, this one has an unfinished crossword puzzle. Come on, try filling it in.
お前の持ってる次の号に答え載ってるんですけど。
Yeah. They always have the answers in the next one. Perfect then. We can compare answers later. I'll praise you for a job well done if you get them all right. Now go get them.
あんた何様だよ?
I'm your friend, aren't I? Your master. Okay. Yeah, okay. You're a master.
何のだよ?
Quiet down. I can't concentrate.Oh man, they're gonna get into a fight, aren't they? Boom! Oh my god, the rugby team again. You can't win, Sunohara. You should just give up and accept your fate. The angry voice from outside the door causes Sunohara to shrink into himself, as it would do. See?You'll get another gang beating if you don't keep it down. But you love it. You know you love it. Ganbare, Sunohara-san! I don't think you will, though. Just a feeling, considering they sleep through class and everything. Sure, I'll get right on that.
縦の1元日から3日までを何と呼ぶか
New Year's?
バカかっての
Oh really? Then kindly show your answer
三連休と
Does that even fit in a crossword? Teacher, we have an idiot on our hands Dear. Yeah, now you can't actually answer any of the other ones, can you? What's wrong? Normally, when your answer doesn't fit in the answer box, that normally means that your answer's wrong. What's wrong is your answer. Absolutely.
Yame da, yame!
Wow, after one attempt, he gives up. If it was stupid, then, you know, you'd be able to get it right. Sunohara tosses the magazine into a corner of his room out of frustration. I don't know, it's your room. Oh yeah, that thing was pretty interesting, wasn't it?
What's that?
That commotion by the school gates. Yeah, with the bikers and Tomoyo. Yeah, she's so cool. Yeah, that. She was doing what the teachers were afraid to do and like dealing with the delinquents. I mean, really, she's quite commendable for doing that. Oh? Oh?What does he mean by that, huh? Huh? What do you mean?
女一人で男二人を乗すだって?
Is that really so weird?
んなことはありえません。
Honestly, Sunohara has a really old-fashioned way of thinking. You were watching, weren't you? You can't deny reality.
あんなのやらせに決まってんじゃないかよ。つまり相手は桜。
I think you mean a couple of, I forget the term now.
だからバレないように、遠目でしか見えないところでやってんだろ?
Honestly, he is an idiot. He really is.
それに、注目を集めるには格好の場所だ。
I mean, I don't think so.
それで実際、 一部じゃ人気者になってんだろ。
I mean, she seemed popular already, didn't she, really?
ま、喧嘩を見慣れていないうちの学校だから通用するせこい作戦だけどさ。
I mean, just because she's really strong.
でも残念。ここに幾多の戦局を切り抜けてきた百戦錬磨の男がいたんだな。
I think you mean someone who's been beaten up constantly. Hey, you're making me blush.
僕のことだよ。
Yeah, I don't believe that. I don't buy it at all. うそつき。Liar.
てめえが知らないだけだ。僕は一年の頃は夜の街でストリートファイトを繰り返してたんだぜ。
I'm pretty sure you were known as Sunohara of the soccer team. Really, man? That's the story you're going with? A street fighter with that scrawny build?
岡崎。
Yes?
実力は見た目じゃない。その強さだ。違うか?
I don't think that's right.Listen to you contradicting yourself. You were just telling me how a girl could never possibly fight on her own just because she's a girl. What is he gonna do? Oh, Sunohara, Sunohara, that is a terrible idea. Oh man, this is gonna be fun. If I was Okazaki, I'd totally wanna watch this too. Okay, well, break a leg. I turn over with the magazine still in my hands. Yeah, and you're asking for a beating. He literally is asking for an ass whooping.
僕そろそろ寝たいんだけど。
Really?It's already 3 a.m. Wow, okay. I can sometimes be up that late for the late shift at work, but I try to go to bed before 3. Flip.
止まってくの?
No.
じゃあ電気消すよ。
Whoa, stop!
Huh?
I'm not staying over.
Ah, so.じゃあもう寝るから出てってくれる?
I guess so, right? He doesn't have any choice, does he? You don't have to tell me. I toss the magazine away and stand up. Just as I pull the doorknob, I stop and stand there. By the way, have you heard? They say some creepy stuff happens late at night in this dorm. Okazaki, look at you. Why do you have to torture him like this?
なんだよ?
And why would he believe it? He's already lived here for 3 years. Never mind.
最後まで言えよ!
He's so easy. Okay, good night. I close the door.I hear moans of agony come streaming from his room, but I ignore them as I leave the dorm. He's gonna wake up the rugby team and they're gonna beat him up again. He's so good at doing that, isn't he? The Illusionary World 1. Oh. I'm looking at it. A distant world.It's a dim, dark place. Where could this be? I think I'm inside a room. It's deserted, though. I can see a desk, at least. Someone should be sitting there, but they're not. Not a thing here moves. Only time as it passes by unflinchingly.If I were a new life searching for a place to be born, I think that this would be the wrong place to choose. I'm frightened by it, this world. I've long since come to realize something. This world has already come to an end. It's like purgatory then, isn't it? Just a white, empty void. Nothing will be born here again, nor will anything die. Oh man, imagine living in this world. You would never die, but nothing else would ever be made ever again. Unless you made it. Even time doesn't exist in this place. Nothing new can come to an end. Life was once born here, but that was all. Once you're shut in this never-ending world, you can't ever escape. Unable to die, and unable to be born into a new world. That is the frozen world I now see. I'll just close my eyes and leave this place. But you just said you couldn't! That's my thinking anyway. Please, next time I wake up, don't let it be here. Let it be a better, warmer world. I move my eyes. And cut myself off from this world. Just then I see a momentary flicker of light. Eh? Something moved. I don't know what it is, but I'm certain that something's here with me. Had this place not come to an end after all? Or is it just something that's already been living here? Light escapes through a window and reaches the wall in front of me. Something in its shadow is moving. Perhaps I would have seen it if I had been able to move my eyes. But I still don't know its true identity. It's moving slowly. Eventually, the light on the wall returns to its original shape. But then out of nowhere, a single girl appears before me. I can tell that she's still innocent. Her eyes are transfixed in my direction. Can she see me? She holds out her hand. But it doesn't touch me. Instead, it goes right through. Yes. I haven't been born in this world. So I can't be touched. Yet you can be seen. Which is interesting. But in that case, how did the girl notice me? I know, right? That's what I was just saying. Am I simply visible and that's it? If that is the case, what do I look like then? The girl has pulled back her hand and is now waving to me. Then she leaves. I can't see her anymore. This whole illusionary world bit is so weird. And yet so fascinating at the same time. Someone was here. In this place. What could she be doing in an already finished world? How did she get here as well? How does she live? What nourishes her? What, if anything, is letting her stay alive? The fact that you can't die, maybe? For some reason, I can't stop thinking about her. Is it because of how different this place is? I'm still frightened. This is not a world to be born into. But a girl lives in it. Is that why? Maybe, maybe. I see this world again. Much of it is boring, unmoving place. But from time to time, a girl appears. Just randomly appears. She and I are unable to communicate our thoughts to one another. So all she does is look at me, and all I can do is look at her back. But I'm certain that I had been longing for this moment. The girl's life is in one of solitude. There's no one here aside from her. That much is obvious. I forgot to do something, though. Just give me a sec, guys. Like I said, nothing can be born here, And yet nothing can die. Which is why she continues to live here, right? I should really do this bit more often. Just like... I just, you know, just share this with my Twitch, my Discord. I do have a Discord, by the way, if you are interested. I occasionally post it on Twitter, so you should look out for it, and if you want to join, then you're free to. I'd love to meet more of you guys. That's the nature of this place. That must be why. Why she's able to look at someone like me, yet never get bored. I mean, if she's never met anyone else before, it must be fascinating for something like you to be there. One day, the girl appears in front of me with her arms full of something. They're pieces, both large and small, of scrap. Items whose uses are unknown. Things that could only be described as junk. The girl spends a long time putting the junk together. How much time has passed, anyway? Before I know it, though, a doll stands in front of her, about half her height. She seems proud as she stands up, turning toward me. When I see her face, I finally come to the realization. That body is for me. But what am I supposed to do with it? I'm unsure. Should I wish? To be born into this world? I think that's what she's basically insinuating that you could do. Which you could do, really, if she wanted to. Just gotta be sure she can do it. Has that been my wish? I'm still afraid of this place. A world without life or death. That can never be escaped. If this world truly is that closed off, this is where I would come to an end. The girl has her arm outstretched. I stare at her scraped and scratched hand. How could you not want to be born to be with her if she actually went for this effort to make a body for you? This world's one source of warmth. At some point, it had become what I sought. And that's the Illusionary World Part 1. Back to Clannad! April 16th on a Wednesday. Wow, we're actually going to school on time today. The warm spring sunlight shines down on me. A refreshing breeze blows past. I have plenty of leeway to make it to school on time. If I keep walking at this pace, there's no way I'll be late. It's not that I believe Fujibayashi's fortune from yesterday. However, just to be safe, I'm walking to school earlier than usual. And he was up at 3 a.m. by the way. Who knows what time he actually got home, and how much sleep he actually got. Probably like 3 hours, maybe? Oof, sounds pretty rough if you ask me. But then again, to other students, this might already count as being a bit late. But for him, it's definitely an improvement. There aren't that many people wearing school uniforms along this road anymore. Looks like there's enough to me. In any case, it's still early enough for me to get to school on time. Now, according to Fujibayashi's fortune, there should be an old lady having trouble crossing the street. And I'll be late if I were to help her. To begin with, there isn't an old lady at the crosswalk. I glance just beyond the white lines painted like a ladder on the asphalt. I don't like this. Where I'm looking, there's an old lady holding onto a utility pole with her hips stooped. Aw, man, if she's actually injured, then you'd want to help her, right? She keeps glancing left and right. No matter how I look at it, something is wrong. All the other students feign ignorance and simply walk past her, Wow. What? Wow, you think a student, you know, a school of this caliber would have more, like, willing to help students than it does. And our eyes meet. Perhaps it's just me, but it feels like she's staring at me because you're the only one paying any attention to her, Okazaki. Come on. It almost feels like she's silently saying, you can't even lend a helping hand when others are in trouble. If I give in to those eyes, will Fujibayashi's fortune come true? Yes. I think that's obvious, isn't it? You know what? I've said all that stuff, so yeah. We're gonna talk to the old lady. I would really love to pretend I didn't see her, but I can't just leave her be when she's looking at me like that. I know, right? I guess I am more of a busybody than I thought. I let out a sigh and walked to the crosswalk. Hey, Matt! What the heck? She suddenly screams at me. Eh? Why? You're trying to cross the street, aren't you? What the heck? What's with this old lady? She keeps yelling at me as she steps backward. Like I was saying, are you... Wait. This is sus. It's not just me, right? This is very sus. This is weird. Say something that makes sense! Oh, so you can speak. You can speak a language. Fine, you old hag. Eh? Wait, no I'm not! What? Eh? Excuse me, I'm not! I may be a delinquent, but that doesn't mean I attack old ladies. What are you on about? Oh, listen to these guys just running their mouths. I'm just not happy about that. Why didn't you help the old lady then if you're such good students? Huh? Why, though? Why would I do that? Well, that's strange. For once I am trying to do something nice and everyone here is vilifying me for it. As my attention shifts to the rubbernecks, the old lady suddenly moves. She takes a step back, straightens her bent back, and quickly reaches for the ground. Right where her foot was, there's something shining. A 500 yen coin? In the blink of an eye, she snatches it off the ground and runs off at speed that would put younger people ashamed. Wait, she was trying to protect 500 yen she saw on the ground? Hey? Don't tell me. She was looking around because she was waiting to pick up the 500 yen coin. What a waste of our time. Ah. And did she yell at me so that I wouldn't take her 500 yen? This was a terrible decision. Listen to these guys running their mouths. I am not happy with this whole situation. Try and do something good and end up being the villain. Should I even bother helping anyone in this world again? What the hell are you staring at, huh? Yeah, that didn't help you, Okazaki. The onlookers scramble away like baby spiders. Jeez, what's with this morning? I'll be thanked to get some money for my trouble. Fujibayashi's fortune was a sham! To be fair, she said not to take it too seriously. Hell, I'm an idiot for believing it for even a second. I hope he doesn't get mad at her. It's been a while since I've attended homeroom. I say attended, but all I really did was sit there in the classroom. I don't remember a thing the teacher said. The bell rings and ends homeroom. The homeroom teacher walks out of the room. It's now the short recess before first period. Rather than preparing for the lesson, I space out. Oh, is that Ryo? Hmm? Aww, it's Ryo! Fujibayashi looks at me with her timid looking eyes. I'm not sure how, but yeah. Yeah, your fortune was off. I did have to suffer for it, though. Thank goodness. Shouldn't you be disappointed? I mean, she didn't want you to be late in the first place, you know, Okazaki. But your fortune was off. Aww, that's a fair point. Huh, is that so? Exactly, that's what I said. Having said so, Fujibayashi pulls her deck of cards out of her pocket again. Shuffle, 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 shuffle. Looks like she's telling my fortune once again. Shuffle, 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 shuffle. Oh, she dropped them again. And they fall all over the floor again. However, unlike yesterday, she does not immediately pick up the cards. She stares at them on the floor. I mean, that is a way of fortune telling, isn't it? Like, drop a load of cards on the floor and see which ones are a face up. Curiouser and curiouser.
Okazaki-kun, 明日いいことがあります.
Really? Well, that's nice. Hi. What? A lovely encounter. Ooh. Hold on. You're telling me that just by looking at the cards on the floor? I can't help but wonder how she actually does fortune telling with a regular deck of cards. It's really bizarre. I didn't even get to pick any cards this time. What do you mean, you think? Besides, didn't you go, ah, when you dropped the cards? Is that so? Yeah, right. Some secret chant that was. Well, fine. So, what is my fortune? An intense impact, huh? The hell is that? I don't get it. Yes, of course. Because it's fortune telling, right? A maiden's intuition again? It's all about her intuition, isn't it? So what's that lovely encounter about? Which one? Fujibayashi points at a single card. It's the Queen of Spades. Didn't we already meet a really gentle girl, though? Gentle?
スペードは剣を意味
味しますので、つまり騎士のような人で守ってくれる人ということなんです。
A strong girl who will protect me, huh?
なのできっと優しい人です。
A sword? If I had to choose, I'd say that means aggressive. Wouldn't that make her a dangerous person instead? Will today's fortune come true?
占いですから。
Who knows? Fortune telling is forever a mystery. That sure is a vague response.I'm tired. Oh, you're telling me. 5 hours sleep last night. Although 2 hours were deep. But I don't really think that helps if I don't have a regular, like, proper sleepy time frame. Excuse me. It's been a long time since I've attended first period. And just like homeroom, I don't remember a single thing that was said. On top of that, I feel terrible as everything is putting me to sleep.Should I sleep through second period, or should I just leave the classroom and ditch? Is this who I think it is? Just as I was zoning out, I hear a familiar voice from above my head. This voice is... It's Kyo! It's Kyo! Joint best girl, Kyo!I say that because the two best girls also had like little OVA endings for the anime. And hers is just so, so emotional. I blubbered like a baby when I saw it. Kyo? I see a familiar face. Kyo actually looks really good in this, in this game, I have to say. It's Ryo Fujibayashi's twin sister, Kyo Fujibayashi.Even though I'm branded as a delinquent, she's one of the few students who doesn't mind talking to me. She's part of another class. Why are you here? What is it, huh? Show me, show me, show me! She shows me what seems to be a lunchbox, wrapped in a napkin with a floral pattern. You giving me that? Yeah. Obviously, it's Ryo's. That's true. I would find it perplexing if she suddenly gave me one for no reason. Rather, it would make me wonder if she had poisoned it. Oh man, you see, they're really good friends. Oh my god, she can read my mind! It's just your imagination.Look what the airhead forgot. As Fujibayashi walks toward us, Kyo swings the lunchbox she's holding in her hand. I can't believe you forgot it. Ryo, you're such a scatterbrain. Mind you, I sometimes forget to bring my drink when I go into work.So it's not like I can say anything about being scatterbrained.
わざわざありがとう。別に気にしなくていいわよ。
Why are you handing it to her now of all times?
ん?何が?
Like, the two of you live together. Why are you handing her her lunchbox now? Don't you two come to school together?
お姉ちゃん。今日少し寝坊したから。
Ah, I see, I see. Wake her up.
その、ギリギリまで起こしていたんですけど。
Oh, Kyo, what are you like?
自慢じゃないけど、寝起きはめちゃくちゃ悪いのよね。
Yeah, well, yeah, I can get that. Yo, eye tracking, please.Stop making me wink! Does she throw a fit? Oh my god, that sounds horrifying! Imagine walking in on her when she's asleep! You'd think she was dead. That's creepy. Huh? But you weren't late now, were you? I see, that makes sense. Oh, so you two took different buses? So she ran all the way, I take it then. So only you were late, huh? She ran like the wind, obviously. Let's try pressing for details. It's weird how the tracking doesn't seem to work very well for the choices. Did you run? Jog then. Oh really? What does that mean? Fast? She must have a bike or something. Does she have a motorcycle? Because I don't think students are allowed to have something like a motorcycle. He'd probably get in trouble if it's what I'm thinking. Eh? She did? Wait, what? Huh? Hit someone? You hit someone and it's like, shh, don't tell anyone, it's a secret. It kind of feels like she just inadvertently said something pretty scary. Are you hiding something? Curse you and your secrets.
それより、あんたの方こそ何なのよ。
What do you mean?
なんでいいの?
I go to this school? That's awfully rude. I mean, to be fair, he's never on time, so it makes sense that people would get suspicious.
ああ、ちょっとはしょりすぎたかな?
No, that was just plain rude, really.
なんでこんな時間に教室にいんの?
How does that improve anything you just asked me?I got here on time. What else? She froze.
So でしょ?
Wow, rude! Is it that rare for me to be here on time? You should know!
珍しいっていうか、UFO 見る方が確率高いんじゃない?
Oh, she's saying it now. She's picking a fight, isn't she? She's picking a fight. Oh? Guess my presence transcends even supernatural phenomena. Kind of bold of you to assume I'd do such a thing.
そうなんですか?
Of course not. Come on. Like the hell I did?
じゃあ、実はあんた偽物でしょ。
I'm the imposter? I'm sus? Oh no.
え? 岡崎くんじゃないんですか?
I am, aren't I? She's onto me! Where's the real one then? I let out a sigh and glanced at the sky. I fought my fate today.Pondering. Kyo looks a little worried and places her hand on my forehead. I don't have a fever. Oh my god, that face, man. Don't give me that pitying look. Don't mock me!
どうしろってのよ?
Like, what should you? Just be normal. Wouldn't you normally ask, what fate?
しかして占いのことでしょうか。
Oh dear, she's on to me. Yeah, that's right.
ひょっとして寮に占いしてもらったの？
Yeah. After my response, Kyo looks at me with a weird expression on her face. What's with that look?
別に。
She knows. She knows her twin sister has a crush on Okazaki.And Kyo's like, oh, Ryo, you're finally making your move. Yeah? Yeah, you're making your move.
なんて出た？
Can she tell me? Can she actually say it, though? Or did she forget? Oh, she did. She forgot, didn't she?Jeez, Kyo, your sister is such a bird brain. Ouch! Ite!
なんか言った?
Don't say mean things about my sister or I will end you. Didn't you hit me because you heard me?
あ、思い出しました。
Well, at least she remembered in the end. There's nothing worse than having something you want to say and then forgetting about it. And then after the chance is gone, you remember it.
優しい女の人と熱い衝撃の出会いがあるんです。
Yeah, something like that.
身も心もリフレッシュできます。
I wonder who she could be talking about. Yep, that's it. Again, why are you looking at me like that? As she takes a breath, Kyo shakes her head and lays her hand on my shoulder. She then nods.Her eyes conceal a hint of pity.
ま、頑張りなさいよ。
What? What does that even mean? She says and then leaves the classroom. What's that supposed to mean? I know, I just said that.
どういう意味でしょう?
Maybe she knows something we don't. Fujibayashi and I were left puzzled over the mystery during the short time before the next bell.Oh, hello, Hermit! Hello! Thank you for coming! I'm a little sniffly today. Apologies. Just as second period ends.
Yeah, 来てやったぜ。
I'd say fashionably late, but no, he's definitely just late. Tsunohara appears. What are you here for?
ゆうべ話したろ?
Oh, yeah!He's gonna challenge Tomoyo, best girl, to a fight. Well, joint best girl.
Tomoyo って2年の女に勝負を挑むってさ。
Oh man, this is gonna be fun. I can't wait to see him crash and burn.
これから行くんだよ。
Well, I'll get your tombstone ready. You were serious about that?
こういうのは初めが肝心なんだって。
Yeah, I think you need to be nipped in the bud, Tsunohara.
この学校はそんなに甘くないって教えてやらないとね。わ、行くぞ。
I'm sorry, I'm a bit tired. We will go with Tsunohara.
名前は?
Come on, you gotta remember the girl's name, surely.I think it was Tomoyo Sakagami, if I remember right.
せこいことしそうなチンケな名前だぜ。
Oi, Tsunohara, I like you. But don't you say bad things about Tomoyo. I will end you. I will poison your drink. I promise you that much.Not death poison though, not death poison, sort of, more like stomach, more like food poisoning sort of thing. Says the guy with the almost impossible to read last name.
関係ないでしょ?
I mean, it kind of does, you were talking about her name, right?
今クラス聞いてきた。2B だってよ。
So how are you, Hermit? I feel like I haven't seen you for a while in my chat. Not since the art stream, I think it was. Here we go, we're about to meet her again. I look at the number above the door. It reads to be or not to be. That is the question. Go by yourself. Oh man, I can't wait to see what happens. Sunohara brazenly enters the second year classroom. You know, just because he's a senior doesn't mean he can, like, be a jerk. He catches a couple of guys chatting near the entrance and asks them something. He then comes back. Really, where could she be then? Won't she come back eventually if you just wait here?
さあ、どうかな。やらせで人気を稼ぐようなやつだからな。
You are getting on my nerves. Stop bad mouthing joint best girl right this minute. Maybe I will actually poison your drink. And what? Guys, I'm gonna have to kill this guy. I'm sorry. I have to kill him. How dare he insinuate that my Tomoya would do this? Haha, here she is. Kick his ass. Yeah. A girl shoves Sunohara to the side and enters the classroom. Man, so you really are weak, aren't you? Serves him right. I say, crouching down next to him as he's lying face down in an awkward position. Yeah, you keep making excuses. So in that head of yours, Buddhists are martial artists or something? You really are a dumbass. Not a very good one. All of a sudden, he snaps and gets up. Then how about you try saying it correctly? Maybe you should give a shit. Maybe that's why you're failing at school. Looks like he really is a dumbass. That wasn't a guy, you know. He shouts deep into the classroom. The classroom becomes still as death because we're about to witness a funeral. From within, I can hear the grating noise of a chair's legs. Tomoyo-chan! A lone female student stands up. Her overpowering gaze pierces right through Sunohara.
Okazaki-san yo.
Yeah, how lucky. Now you don't even have to pick a fight with her.
Nanda, watashi ni yo ka?
Oh, here we go.
Sura kaseyo, kora.
I don't really care what you do, but man, every single one of your lines sure are lame.
Mizu o sasu na, kora!
You're the one who did it. You're asking for it.
Nanda, saki no koto wo okotteru no ka?
That's a silly question.
Yeah,
she was doing it for her class, not just for herself. And you deserve it anyway. Oh my god. An angel with fists of fury. She tries to go back into the classroom. He grabs her by the shoulder. You done it now! She totally could. But whatever you say, Sunohara-san. Yeah, she wasn't apologizing. She was just saying she'd be a bit more gentle in the future. Man, you're sure being treated like a fool. Not like it's difficult. I mean, Tomoya, you do it to him all the time. I mean, she clearly doesn't want to fight. Doesn't want to pick on the weak and all that stuff, you know? She looks around her. There are a lot of people staring at us. Aw, man. Doing her route first, maybe. She leaves the classroom. What were you talking about? Yeah, she totally kicked their asses, no biggie. Sunohara, shut up.
やらせ
Wow. I mean, bear in mind, guys, this game was released in like 2006, 2007. A very different time to now. Why is this the one thing you're being so damned critical about? I'm so ticked off at him right now. I really am. If I had a hand tracking, you'd probably see me clenching my fist right now. I love how she just shrugs it off, though.
どうしたの? 図星で何にも言えなくなっちゃったの?
She clearly doesn't care what you think.
喜べ.
But you just gone done and said what you shouldn't have said, Sunohara. Yeah, she's not happy. That is true. Yeah, they won't. So give him your all. I'm on her side. You're the one being a jerk. Not yours, that's for sure. I'm not falling for you. Not at all. This guy is disgusting. Too right. Maybe I have to reevaluate the best boy thing. Yeah, that's probably for the best. Even if he is a delinquent, you know, so long as it's self-defense, he can't really be blamed for it. Yes, she does. Cause she's best girl. Here we go! Sunohara throws a punch at her after those famous last words. At that very moment, I remembered. I'd heard rumors here and there that at one time, there had been an incredibly strong girl in this town. She would wander the town at night, prowling, hunting down any people who bothered innocent citizens. Illuminated under the moonlight, she would be absolutely terrifying. And absolutely beautiful. Isn't she just? I love that little CG. That's the rumor I heard. Yeah, you deserved it. Sunahara had been beaten to a pulp. Yeah, you go, Tomoyo. And since classes had already started, Tomoyo had disappeared as well. Even if I had told you, you still wouldn't have stopped, right? Yeah, there was really no point. You really are a lost cause, Sunahara. I mean, I can't defend what you were saying. You were saying some pretty outdated things. And sexist, by the way. Sorry, but I don't think of us as friends. Because I don't agree with you a lot of the time. You know you're really lame just now, right? First you keep yapping on about being really strong despite appearances. And then when you actually go and pick a fight, you immediately get completely demolished? Man, that's such an embarrassing way to go. But even so, no matter how pathetic you are, at the very least I alone will stay your friend forever, so don't worry! See? It ended up like this because you're an idiot, Sunahara. End of discussion. It's because you're weak. Yeah, but you were going after someone who basically hunted down evildoers and beat them to a pulp. So, you know, just being a little bit good at sports isn't really going to help you there. And so that's why after you went and picked the fight, you immediately got completely demolished? Man, that's such an embarrassing way to go. But even so, no matter how pathetic you are, at the very least I alone will stay your friend forever. So don't worry! Repeat. But you don't like it. But hadn't you heard those rumors too? I mean, you've literally experienced her strength firsthand. Not even when she already beat you to a pulp. So then what? Do we conclude that you're far weaker than even the average girl? Oh, Sunahara, what are we gonna do with you? Are you talking about your brain? No, it's definitely your brain, actually. So you had combat instincts before, huh? It's not like you're in the rugby club or anything. So, what you plan on doing now? You mean revenge?
Ah, sorry, revenge da.
What the heck is Rizonge? How is that revenge? What?
Okazaki, Okago tsukiae. Sore made boku wa karada wo atatamete oku.
Yeah, I don't want to do that.
With that, he stands up and starts to walk away on unsteady feet.
Don't you have anything better to do? I mean, you're one to talk, Okazaki.
But I totally get his point, though. Morning classes finally come to an end. How do these guys manage to sit through 4 hours of classes every morning? I mean, you'd know if you actually came to school. I was only able to stomach it because it was the first time in a while I'd made it to school in time for first period. I guess I'll go eat lunch. The cafeteria is as crowded as ever today. So what? I finish eating lunch by myself and leave the cafeteria. I was kind of hoping we'd meet another main heroine. During classes after lunch, I look out from the window and see a certain student bunny hopping still in his school uniform. If you'd put that much work into sports or studying, you would have turned out great. Yeah, I know, right? Sunohara had the potential, but he's just wasting it away. Homeroom ends, and it's after school. Sunohara comes up to me, weaving his way through the students heading home. You're not going for a rematch already. Your hair's pretty messed up. What kind of training have you been off doing? Okay. You may be recovering some of your strength, but I think she's got you beaten technique. Even the sports clubs don't do that kind of harsh training. You've probably exhausted yourself now, so you're gonna lose anyway. I see, so your sleeping sphincter muscles are finally awakened.
Ah, bari bari mezameta yo. Shikazuku to abunai ze,
boy. Does he not know what the sphincter is? What? Is he gonna strangle me to death with his asshole? What the heck? I don't remember this line.
Junbi bantan. Iku zo.
He's gonna do this again and again and again. And I just have a feeling he's gonna lose again and again and again. Honestly. We confront Tomoyo in a deserted hall in the old school building. This guy here is my friend, Sunohara. Please, just spare a little time to listen to what he has to say. All he wants is to show you the pure feelings he has for you. Confused, I'll bet. You were asking for it, Sunohara. This is all your fault. Exactly. Self-defense is what she called it. Yes. Yep. I'm sorry, but we have so much in common. Calm down, Sunohara. Just take deep breaths. Attaboy. I mean, I can't be on your side in this argument. I just can't. He's getting ready to die. Is it though? Is it really? I know, right? They were definitely on different levels. Yeah, he really should, really, but we know Sunohara. Bullish and, you know, stupid to the end. Sunohara is being admonished by a junior. And a girl at that. It's probably natural considering she absolutely demolished you earlier. At least you remembered her name. Okay. Weird analogy, but alright. Sunohara. That's a really lame metaphor. I know, right? Yeah, you keep striking out because you keep getting your ass kicked. Just stop it already. Even I can't follow anymore. Good question. What is he exactly trying to say? Tomoyo looks at me with a pained face. Sorry, I don't actually know this guy.
ありまくるだろ。つか、人が話してる時によそ見をするんじゃねえよ。
I mean, you're literally making no sense.
工場が長いんだ。要点だけ言え。
Exactly. Stop circling the point. Get to it already.
つまりだ。さっきは腕がなまっていただけということだ。
He's really full of himself, isn't he?
それ、さっき言ったじゃないか。
Yes, he should have just came out and said it in the first place.
あれ？って言うんだよ！何遍も言いたいんだよ！言わせろ！
Yep, total idiot.
悪いが、お前みたいなしつこいやつは何人も見てきた。
Every time they think, oh, I was just out of shape, I can get you next time, and just like you, we'll always get beaten.
けど、結果は同じだった。
Exactly.
悪いことは言わないから、もうやめておけ。
He really should, but there's no way he will.
それともなんだ？学校に来れないぐらいにならないと気が済まないのか？
Oh, she's getting savage.Even when faced with a situation like this, she can say a line like that. That's why she's so awesome! Sunohara, who was actually the one who came to pick a fight with her, starts to become flustered. It must be because of her immense composure. However, even Sunohara can't back down after coming this far, so he tries putting up a front of bravado as hard as he can.
学校に来れなくなるのはさて、どっちかな？
You. It's totally you. That'd be you.
回答すんなよ。
Well, you asked the question and I gave you the obvious answer.
おい、そこの部外者のようでいて関係者。
Apparently that's me.
弁護してくれるな。正当防衛だったと。
Oh, absolutely. I'm on your side. Yeah.And in the future as well, no matter how many times you need me.
よし、いいだろう。
Let's go!
なら、相手してやる。
Ah, the music is hype, baby!
すげえ自信だな、おい。
And you totally don't sound confident, Sunohara.
どうしてほしい？しばらく地上の人じゃなくしてやろうか。
Send you flying or? That sounds like fun.
そういうのは得意だ。任せておけ。
Nice. She asked me how she would beat him.
なことできるかよ。
Oh, that's totally possible for her, I'm afraid.
つべこべ言ってねえで、かかってこいよ。
ああ。
Let's go! It takes just an instant for her to dash right up to Sunohara. Sunohara holds up his arms in defense, but in vain. She slips right through them, leaving the two face to face. Then using the momentum accumulated from her dash, she unleashes onto him a massive flurry of kicks.Oh, he really is flying.
関係者、ダストシュート。
Oh, shoot. Huh? Oh! I quickly run up to the garbage disposal chute that's set in the wall and open the lid. Woo! With her final kick, Sunohara is sent plunging headfirst into the open hole in the wall. Bye, Sunohara-san.
まあ、肩の力を抜け。
You'll be fine. Bit by bit, he slides further in.
Uso だろ？岡崎、助けてくれ！
No. No, I think you deserve this. Shimp. His body sinks further and further into the wall. If he didn't know the situation, it would look like the lower half of someone's body is attached to the wall. It's an extremely eerily looking sight.Bye! Only the tips of his shoes clutching to the edge of the wall are left visible.
これ、外すと落ちるが、どうする?
Do it! Do it, Tomoyo! Do it!
落ちたいか? そうか。わかった。
僕、何も答えてないっす!
But you're so far into it now, you might as well.With the flick of a finger, Tomoyo removes Sunohara's grip on the shoe.
Yosha nashi tsu ka? Te, wo!
Bye! Have a nice trip! His wail of death slowly fades off into the distance. Suddenly, her body stiffens. Aww...I'm sure, really, she doesn't want to do this. Nah, he's fine. Sunohara's a very hardy person. He'll be fine. Nah, it's him we're talking about. He'll be just fine. I answer her refreshingly and top it off with a big thumbs up. Yeah. Yeah, he never goes down easy. He'll come back.Again and again and again. He's like a cockroach. I base that on absolutely nothing, by the way! Oh my god, that smile is angel-like. Oh my goodness, I'm in love. We laugh together as if we're in some sort of teen drama.
これであいつも懲りただろ?
I'm sorry to break this to you, Tomoyo, but he'll be back. I hate to disappoint you, but he's not the kind of guy who'll learn his lesson just like that.
だとしたら迷惑だ。やめさせるように言ってくれ。
Well, I can try, but I don't think I'll be able to do much. It'd sure be nice if he were the type to actually listen to what I have to say.
友達じゃなかったのか?
Define friend. I'm really not sure. I only hang out with him because it's fun watching him go crazy.
ということは、こんなことがまだ続くのか?
I'm afraid so. But it'll be entertaining. Until he gets tired of it, at least.
厄介なことに巻き込まれたものだな。
I mean, you couldn't really help it. You did what you had to do. He just took it badly, that's all. Well, if it really starts bothering you, just tell me. I guess I can understand that. Honestly, you don't look too bothered by it to me. Perhaps worrying that she might be sweating, she tugs her turtleneck shirt and puts her nose underneath it.After taking a deep breath, she adjusts her collar back to normal.
だけどな、お前たちを見ていると懐かしい感じもする。
Ooh, memories, you say?
そうやって無茶ができることもいいと思う。
I wonder what she could be talking about. You've been doing some awfully crazy things here too, you know. I know, right? That volley of kicks, definitely not human.But definitely not something a normal human could do. Better yet, you've done things even far more incredible in the past. If those rumors are to be believed. I wonder if she's been trying to restrain herself these days.
もし、お前に両親が少しでもあるなら、あいつを止めるようにしてくれ。
Like I said, I can only do my best. Maybe if I feel like it. Okay. Saying that, she leaves. I need to get a drink, guys. I'll be back shortly.
I'm back, everybody. Yeah, winter is coming, so I need to be sure I have enough water to keep my voice hydrated. So hopefully I don't get a sore throat or something. Although drinking so much obviously means I'm going to need some extra toilet breaks. Saying that, she leaves. I mean, she literally did say tuck in your shoulders and you'll be fine, so obviously you can fit people in those. Didn't you just dislocate your joints there? I mean, if you're able to dislocate your joints freely like that, it's a pretty impressive skill.
Okazaki.
Hi. He brings his face towards me. What, man? Wow, he's actually admitting it now. Yeah, I actually noticed that a while ago. I don't know why you can't notice it sooner. Well, I guess this means that the legendary girl really does exist.
Ha!
He'll never give up, will he? You still don't believe it? I just don't get his thought process here. What sort of thought process? What sort of backwards-ass thought process is this? You've just made yourself an enemy of every woman in this country. And he doesn't give a shit, I'm sure. How did she look again? Well, I agree in regards to that Tomoyo girl, though. What? Why would you think that? She's gorgeous. I mean, yeah, I know boys can be cute too. I think I'm an example of that, right? Just try saying the same thing right in front of her. I guess he's imagining it. Now he's crying. He's probably flying through the sky right now. Oh man, he feels worse and worse each time. And now he's probably being cremated. Yeah, I didn't think you'd do that. You don't like being ashes? Who doesn't? Yeah, I did. It's all for the jokes. It's fine, right? It's fine. He got that far. That means you came back to life. That's impossible, you know. Yeah, unless you're not dead. Just suck it up and burn. It doesn't. You're the one who's making it a big deal. Going to check whether you can be resurrected from ashes? I mean, you're an idiot, so it could have been. She? As in Tomoyo? How?
Oh,
Tomoyo, I feel so bad for her now. At this point in time, Sunohara had yet to realize that he had begun to walk the path of the pervert. Yeah. I think you were meant to, though. Just pretend you didn't. It'll be far more fun that way.
変態まがいなことするかよ。
How can you check if she's a guy or not if you don't do something perverted?
うまくやるさ。
I don't like it when he says that. I know it won't be fine. Well, be sure to stay safe. I want to be able to hear your findings.
見くびるな。
I think you lose the right to say that after you get your ass handed to you in a fight like that. Anyway, I'll give up on trying to discourage him for now. Because, as I said, it'll be a lot more fun that way. I face Sunahara and give him the thumbs up. Good lech! I'll be praying for your pervertedness! I say this in the most refreshing way possible. You're such an idiot. Sunahara took it as a wish for good luck and gives me an equally refreshing response back. Yare yare yare. I'm still kind of debating whether I actually want to do the art stream now. I do feel kind of tired. And I'd hate to try and draw something when I'm fatigued, if you know what I mean. I mean, I did get an extra game stream out of today, so, you know, it's not a total loss. There is nobody wearing the same uniform around me. Well, of course, first period has already started after all. I see this road empty more frequently than I see it filled with students wearing school uniforms. That tells you something about your, educational standards. Maybe I should just ditch and hang out somewhere. I'll just be sleeping anyway if I go to school. Vroom. Even so, since I'm wearing a uniform, I can't really go anywhere public. Uh-oh, I don't like those sounds. Going to Sunahara's room to kill time wouldn't be a bad choice. But hey, if I sleep in class, at least I'll be counted as present. Bam! Ah! Ah! Suddenly, something hits me in the back. And it was a very intense impact at that. For an instant, I can't breathe and my eyes flicker. My back feels like it's on fire. I turn around as I reach behind me to hold my back and there stands... How can you be so nonchalant when you just ran me over? Oi! Kyo, don't give me that shit! You nearly killed me! You may be joint best girl, but come on! You! Don't tell me you hit me with that! Then why are you driving it then? Do you even have L plates on that thing? Oh, okay. I guess that makes sense.
もちろん一発合格。でもって、新車なのよ、新車。
I don't get it, huh?
どう?かっこいいでしょ?
How did she pass on her first try if she's hit two people already in a week? That's insane. Apologize sincerely before you start boasting.
え?ちゃんとごめんって言ったでしょ?
Did she?You call that being sincere? Show your sincerity in a little more tangible way! Go look up the word reparation in the dictionary! Was he? I'm a vulnerable pedestrian! You're going to get your license suspended for hurting someone! You nearly killed me! Why wouldn't I be whining?
弱者だってなら弱者らしく道の隅っこ歩きなさいよ。
I guess she has a point.
強いもんに喧嘩売って負けたからって被害者面。
I am a victim though.
人間小さいわね。
Oh my goodness. Hang on a minute. Why do I need to stand here and listen to her giving me crap? I wasn't trying to fight a bike.
hell, she rammed into me from behind. I am 100% the victim here. Okay. I'll call the cops and tell them there's been an accident here. No matter the reason, you are definitely getting your license revoked. Have fun spending all day listening to some boring lecture at traffic school. She's threatening me with violence! Her eyes aren't laughing. I'm just kidding. No, you weren't. Obviously you are, otherwise I wouldn't have felt intimidated. I bet. By the way, what are you doing here this late? Besides, isn't it against school rules to come by motorbike? Where does she keep it anyway? If she rides it to school and she's not allowed to. I mean, it certainly is quite a convenient way to get around. Well, you're still late, no matter how fast you go. It doesn't matter in the end, right? But that's what he does anyway. Doesn't riding a bike to school because it's a breeze make you a sloth too? Oh my goodness, she's given us a civilization lecture now, huh? What terrible reasoning. Then at least give me a ride to school. God damn it, I can't even get anything out of this situation. If I squeeze in, there will be room for two. Yes, yes, I would very much like to do that. Yeah. Are you saying it's okay too? Oof. Basically, I'm gonna break your teeth if you try it. I got it. Okay, I got it. I don't need you to spell it out for me. Yeah, okay. I walk to the back of Kyo's bike and sit on the rear wing. Go! Her helmet mercilessly hits my jaw. That hurts! You broke my jaw though, didn't you? Didn't you say it's okay as long as I don't hug you? That sounds dangerous. I'll get thrown off the bike! I certainly hope not. Then give me more room on the seat. She told you it's a one-seater, Tomoya. What are you doing? And then she'll drive off, won't she? She's totally gonna drive off. Fine. I slip off the rear wing and stand next to the bike. Alright, now make me some room. I knew it! I called it! I knew she was gonna do that! Hey, where the hell are you going? Why did you fall for that, Tomoya? Honestly! Oh, Tomoya, you absolute idiot. Kyo's abusive words fade into the distance as she rides away from me. The next time I see your bike, I'm sticking gum to its keyhole! I'm gonna do it! You can't stop me! With a screech, Kyo suddenly does a 180 in the distance. Uh-oh. Oh my god, she's gonna come around and try and hit me again! And charges this way! Oh no! Wham! Ouch! Ow! Oh my god, that sounds horrible. I'll keep that in mind. After glaring at me, Kyo turns her bike around and rides away once more. She sure can't take a joke. I take a breath while glaring at the bike's tail light as it moves into the distance.
That reminds me, Fujibayashi's fortune. I'll have an intense impact with a gentle girl. Both my body and mind will be refreshed. God damn you, imbecile!
Oh dear.
The bottom of the hill. I think this would be a great place to start the game. So that's going to be it for today, guys. The art stream will probably be on Sunday, like it normally is. It's a shame because, you know, if I had actually gotten a good night's sleep, I probably would have had the energy to do some art. But I also don't feel comfortable doing an art stream without anyone here, you know? Some help would be nice. So, thank you very much for watching, guys. And I'll see you guys tomorrow for, what games were they? Pokemon Legends Arceus and Sonic Frontiers. Gonna be a busy afternoon. Better make sure I get that sleep I need. Well, see you then. Bye!